first touch and getting drunk. To staying up and waking up with you. And now we're sleeping at the edge. Oh, there's something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees.
Guys, it is Dan and welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do 4 years later Q&A. So basically 4 years ago I did a Q&A, so I thought to do 4 years later an updated Q&A with the same questions, same everything, but a few things might have changed over the years. So see you guys in the next clip. So yeah, so the first question is favorite color. So my favorite color is purple, if you don't actually know. So yeah, that's my favourite colour. Favourite school subject. My favourite school subjects were art, drama, and I liked science, but only biology and physics. I didn't really like anything else. So that's what I liked really. So they're my favourite subjects. Favourite food. It's kind of difficult to pick my favourite food because I like my cultural foods, like Jamaican food and that. What song did I listen to last? Actually, let me check. Yeah, Leave Some Day by Kevin Mooney. It's a really good song, actually. It gets me all pumped and hyped. But there's a lot of meaning and a lot of truth to that song. But other than that, yeah, that's the last song I listened to. Okay, next question. Favourite song? I think I'm going to have to go for my all-time favourite song, which is Let It Go by James Bay. But my favourite gospel song out of all times. But yeah, so Marvin Sapp, Best in a Praise in Advance is my favourite song. It's my favourite gospel song out of all time. So yeah. Favourite holiday. Okay, so I've got two favourite holidays. The one where I went to France with all like my family and they're kind of like my little siblings and that. And it was an amazing holiday. Like I absolutely loved it. Like I was happy. Like the whole of the holiday I was happy. It was so fun, like, it was interesting. Like, I think that was one of my favourite holidays I've ever done, or like one of the best highlights I've ever done for a holiday. I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, cause I know then you'll see. We can be true, we can be true. I want you to see what I see in us, something so real, something so real. I want you to see that this is a love that we both feel, that we both feel. My second favourite holiday was when I went to Morocco for my sister's 25th birthday. That holiday was a banger. It was so much fun. Like, I enjoyed myself. It was a really good holiday. Like, I'm so used to like going to Europe. So going somewhere different other than Europe was really, really nice. So I went to Morocco and it was mad. The holiday was buzzing. I absolutely loved it.
Place. Wanna make sure to put the gun down, so I'm gonna get so the sun down. Wanna make the lame man run again, make the blind man see the sun again. But I
Siobhan.
Oh, okay, next question. Biggest fear. Okay, so if you don't know me, like, my biggest fear, yeah, I have five or probably more, I don't actually know, top of my head, but I don't like needles, anything to do with needles, injections, nah, move from me, I don't like it, hate it. But yeah, dentists. I don't like dentists. I have a weird thing with dentists. Like, I just don't like the thought of them in my mouth now. Don't know, I just don't like them. Hospitals, weird paranormal experience at the hospital. So ever since then, I've just been freaked out by hospitals. Don't like them. Planes, I don't really like flying, but if I have to go on holiday, then obviously I'll fly. Like, when I went to Morocco and France, or any other holidays I've been on, the plane was a nightmare. Like, that was difficult for me to even get on the plane, but I did it because I know I had to go, and by the time I get there, it'll be worth it, but I hate flying. And my biggest fear of all times, everyone knows this one, is clowns. I don't like clowns. They are scary. If you ever try pranking me with a clown, you're going to know about it. I don't do clowns. I was meant to put this fear before my biggest fear, but I forgot. But my other fear is trypophobia. You know, that little weird holes thing on your hands? Nah. Anyway, moving on from phobias, because it's making me feel weird. Yeah, the last person I tasted, let me see. I know it was on... Well, okay, so the last person I texted was my best mate, Sophie, but she hasn't replied back. So, reply back. Favourite sports team? Listen, I don't even want to big them up right now. They're doing so bad, but I still love them. But my favourite football team is Arsenal. I know. But yeah, Arsenal. I've been supporting Arsenal long as I can remember, like, from the age of 4, I think. Like, little, the age of 4. So that is crazy. But yeah, it's Arsenal. Hopefully they can do a bit more better, but they've got a lot more to get back up. But yeah, we'll do it. But come on, boys, we've got this. Am I currently happy? Yeah, I am. I am happy. I'm very happy with myself. Like, I've gotten a lot more bad improvement. But the word happiness is so much more defined. Like, I'm really happy, but I want to get to where I want to be, do you know what I mean? So, like, I'm happy now, but I want to keep pushing myself to where I want to be for me to be happy. But, like, now I'm happy, but I'm living life, chilling, you know, stress-free. But, yeah, I am happy. But, yeah, I'm going to push myself towards more where I really want to be in my life. Like, obviously, I'm still young, but I really want to get to that place in my life. And I'm like, yeah, I want to be there. This is it. Am I a day or night person? I'm a night owl. I like staying up at night time. Not that I don't like staying up night time. I can't sleep. That's the thing. So I'm always up and I'm playing music. I'm chilling. I'm texting my mate. or on the phone, calling someone, checking up people, how they're doing. But yeah, I'm chilling. It's good. I'm vibing. But yeah. Last book I read. Well, fun fact, I don't read, but the last book I read was actually, I don't really want to like to call it a book, but it is. But the last book I read was my Bible, actually. Yep. That's the only thing I read is my Bible and obviously my comics. But that was the last one I read today. It was my Bible. You gotta read the word, guys. Gotta read the word. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It has been a blessing. It has been amazing to see you guys back. See me back on this channel. And yeah, hopefully there'll be a bit more videos coming out very, very soon. But yeah, make sure you guys like, subscribe and share if you want to. And take care, God bless. And I shall see you guys soon. Thank you. I might do a vlog though. But yeah, peace out.